lokuthi nje into mayiqala kwendeka nathi asiwathi lo mthetho kangako njengoba sasho sathi sitawusikha i-guidance ya lekungena buke umthetho evele and it's loud and clear speaker lawuvele ngifake isimemetelo speaker singicela emalunga e-PAC mayiguca nje lendlu speaker abone shemen siyabonga speaker
sibonga kakhulu mhlonishwa DS siyabonga lolo becela iclarity ngathi uyivile bahlonishwa kepha ke ngibona abahlonishwa lababili bathi lundlu ngicela kuninika abahlonishwa nikhumbule ukuthi ucela iclarity nangabe kukhona lo ongakakuva kahle kule ncazelo lese ayikhanyisile umhlonishwa mhlonishwa wasesikwe utawulandzelwa ngumhlonishwa wasentondosi
now angibonge Mr. Speaker ngibonge likakhulu Attorney General ngibonge DS emqondisi kule clarity ngicabanga ukuthi siyindlu kuyasijabisa ngoba makhulunywa tindlo letinye ucabange le nale ngicabanga ukuthi the clarity isita sonke noma kubutwa ngubani noma ukuphi siqondisise etingcwele yemthetho iqondisile le ndaba lokukhulunywa ngayo lokubonga nje umqondisi ukuthi nashemen we-PAC seyivele iyawuqhubeka iyawusebenza kubonga le clarity emqondisi ukuthi iyasisita sinemalunga kuko konke lokwendeke namuhla sithole le clarity ngalokhu bekhulunyekiwe bengibonga lokho umqondisi wethu inkulumo siyabonga
sibonga kakhulu mhlonishwa sesikwe mhlonishwa wasentondozo
ngiyabonga umqondisi wethu inkulumo sobongile wasesikwe cha mqondisi mine mhlawumbe ngingedwa ngingacela nje ukuthi Attorney General ngoba ubeka mcondisi ukuthi there are three arms of government asebenda athelelana ngicela kubekisa ngemoto mcondisi ukuthi inkulumo uthi nangabe lo hulumende abengipetrol athela umthela emotweni then le moto ingahamba nasekude lo fuel lokho ngikubuta mcondisi ukuthi inkulumo ngokuthi uthe vele lama arms of government athelelana but sekunayi arm of government lese ikhuluma ukuthi no lo petrol ngimthelako unemandi lika khona ine moto okuqhubeka ihamba I think that is what EPC la ifike yaba ne problem khona kuthi nangi phela uhulumende ngiyaluthela ethangeni ngithela petrol lo nemandi seyiya check up uthi ke sitawuhamba njani ngiheva kenyalo ukuthi nasihlalo hayi sengingababida even kunale problem lekhona ngale problem akapheli Mr. Speaker sikhuluma nga prime minister la welive lo khulume wathi ukhona lo ngasi competent emsebenzini so ngithi ke mina ngicela kuva lapho speaker
ngase mhlonishwa wase Ntondoz bo khuluma usheshe ucethe ucele nje clarity la ongakeva khona mhlonishwa mhlonishwa kade inkundla
ngiyabonga Mr. Speaker Mr. Speaker ngokuhlonipha nje Mr. Speaker ilunga seliya debate kana ukuthi motion lekhona endlini nangabe ncene ama reservations lamanye liyayathi procedure lilunga ngingathi bese lesele hijacka le clarity lechaziwe futhi nalolo obuthe le clarity wayemukela wathi le response yam satisfy bengacela ukuthi manje ilunga libe order kube clarity nawe clarity but however seli debatele ukuthi clarity lelifuna ukulethele kule debate Mr. Speaker
asibonga kakhulu mhlonishwa induna ka tinkundla kusikubambisa kuyabanjiswana abahlonishwa eParliament nasimalunga umhlonishwa nje ubambisa lilunga lelinye mhlonishwa ingcwele yemthetho nakukhona lo ongachubeka ukukhanyise kangcono
cha umhlonishwa sibonga nje umhlonishwa Mr. Speaker asi bekusele ngetimoto sothi igama mfuli yamlandzela mcondisi kepha mcondisi landakusha umhlonishwa uthi babekisa uva babekisa ukuthi ocha kulo petrol sekuthelwe imali akasasho lokuthi yena ukhanza ngemandi ngemandini vele ngoba lokuthi labanye basi ngemandi kunemali kuthele imali lo petrol that's what it really meaning vele ngemandi so kube uthi na cha sesikhanze ukuthi sengemandi but uthi uve basho basi akungendaba sengemandi kunale bangadeki yona ke bakafiki lapho umhlonishwa. Eh siyabonga nje mhlobo cha simthosha beka ikhanuka kakhulu Mr Speaker, otherwise there's no issue in it. Thank you.
Cha asibonga kakhulu umhlonishwa Attorney General bahlonishwa asibonge ngicela sendlule kule bahlonishwa. Ngiyacela bahlonishwa bekuyi clarity lebe isikhwa ngo chairperson we PAC. So itholile waphindze washo kule ndlu ukuthi iyamenedisa le clarity bahlonishwa tikhwale tinye indlela tekukhuluma eParliament but asibe sesihawuke la le clarity sesifuna kuyenda ngathi seyiba i debate as if bekune motion akusiko kanjalo so ukhanyisile nje ngicabanga ukuthi kuvakele bahlonishwa and thank you very much Mr Clerk.
Honourable members, the Eswatini House of Assembly order paper number 12 of 2024 on the order paper for Monday, the 10th of June 2024, we have orders of the day. There is adoption of reports. The first report to be adopted is a report that is moved by the Honourable Minister for Finance.
Invunalehloniphekile yelitiko laka finance.